Bowling Green taking on their first MAC opponent at UMass. Looking to forget that blowout loss to Wisconsin last week. Second quarter, BG down 13-14, but Travis Green responds with a four-yard score to put the Falcons up 20-14. Same score later in the quarter when James Kanapke connects with Ryan Burbrink for the 35-yard touchdown pass. And then later in the fourth, UMass up 35-33, and it's Travis Green again for BG, finding the end zone on a 25-yard run. Falcons add another to get their first MAC win, 47-42, the final.